started, I'm going to show you how we did it. Normal wall arrays. Here we go.
Very hot. Get some hot noise like around them. Hopefully it should go bang. Pop. So we can hear cracking. Well, I can't, I don't know about you. It smells.
So I'll show you like this pattern like it does like that, but hurry up. So I don't know if I focus, but that's what pattern makes, so like it's got like water, so it's refreezing. Look at that. Alright guys, and this is how you move it. Oh no. Me, I'm on the B. Wait, I'm gonna need some of my hands. I'm not really having a P, but oh Jesus. Cause the ice is like sugar, no, I'm gonna get a frostbite, no. So. Can you put my hands in the water, okay? Shit, that's cold. So that is like just, like normal ice, but you saw the pattern it makes. Like crystal ice. Cool. It's like glass, so you can literally like punch it, but I'm not gonna do that because I'm not about it. So I'll try and turn it off, so you know. Been able to see for a couple of minutes. So that's actually quite cool. So like, subscribe button. So it's like, if you know what I mean, like, I'll describe it like, man, they called I can't even describe. Snowball, but it has like, cotton buds, which already has a spread, so hope you like my video. Peace out.